What the? Kathy, did you order something? Who's in our driveway? Who's in my driveway?
This is unbelievable.
God dang, I got the God. Hey, buddy, this is crazy. Hey.
What's this guy doing? Are you talking to me?
State your business.
Take it easy, pal. I'm just turning around.
Pal, you're on my turf now, buddy. Get out.
I'm going to show you what happens when you turn around in my driveway.
I'm going to teach you the rest.
This is unnecessary. This is unnecessary, please. I don't know. Please.
And tell your pals, this is my driveway.
Thanks for helping me move, guys.
Don't get your back braced.
It's just a bed. It's...
Hey, you left your legs, not with your back.
Tennis shoes? Come on, you know they steel toes like these.
She'll fit.
It's already in
measure
here.
Measure twice,
it's
carry once.
Come on, give him a stomp.
No, give him a stomp. Dead, no.
Legs. Lift your legs. Careful. Watch the door frame.
I'll put it together and I'll take it apart.
God!
You want some help?
No!
Righty tighty, lefty loose.
Let's go eat some pizza and some beer.
Yeah.
Oh, so send me an aspirin
or ibuprofen or anything. Ouch.
Check this out. Come on, Dad. This is going to be awesome. You got this. Oh, my God. Dad, you okay? Are you okay? Dad.
Bags packed. Check. All gassed up. Check. Beautiful day. Check. Now, time to get angry for no apparent reason.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Is that the main character? Where did they come from? Are they married? Look at that girl. Are they having kids? Wait a minute. Oh my God, is it a ghost behind the tree? I can't watch this, is it scary? I don't think I can watch this. I don't want to watch this.
Wow, look at those nice white
We are going to settle this debate once and for all. Do you grab your mixed nuts one by one, or do you scoop a little handful and pop it in your mouth? So, get out of this room. I'm going to call you in one by one, and we're going to see what everybody does. So, go, shoo. All right, guys, stop fighting. Dylan, get in here. What's it going to be?
You want to see how it's done?
Yeah.
You get a handful like this. Once you have the handful, you eat them one by one.
Oh.
Easy enough.
A little mix of both. All right, thanks for your time.
Mom, get in here.
What's it going to be, Mom?
You
got
to take your favorite one by one.
One by one, okay. All right, thanks for your time. Mitch, come here. What's it going to be?
A little handful.
Okay.
Save a cup for later.
Yeah.
I'll toss a couple in.
There it is. All right, handful. Dad, get in here, Dad. How do you eat mixed nuts?
Here's the proper way. Do the grab.
Yep.
Do a little shake.
Ooh.
Do the launch.
The classic, Dad. There's another handful.
Yeah, one by one.
Guys.
Come on.
Dad,
no.
All right, guys, let's rock and roll.
I'm telling you, you have the wrong guy.
Shut up! I told you to be quiet!
This'll shut you up.
Wait. Are you serious? One piece of duct tape?
Yeah, I mean, I've seen it in, like, movies and stuff, but...
Is that, like, an off-brand? It doesn't stick.
What? No, I paid, like, $10 for this.
Oh, no, more duct tape. Come on. $10, really?
I don't know, man. I thought, like, it was going to stick to your beard better, and you weren't going to go... and get it off your face like that easy. Let me try another piece. Come here. Come on. Can you just please be quiet?
Sure, buddy. I'll
Thank
be quiet.
You. Thank
be quiet.
You. I need this job.
I'm gonna have three orders of the ghost peppers. I'm sorry. Hello. Thank you. God
dang. Oh no, our table. Oh no, it's broken, broken. 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 No.
I mean, every single year.
I mean, talking about every year, Mom's already freaking out about the party.
Not ready for this party.
I wish we could pause them like we can pause devices on the Xfinity app.
It worked! Wake up!
I just paused Mom. Come
on. You guys, go clean your room!
It worked on Mom too!
Here, let's help her out. Yeah. Come on.
Here, let me try. And unpause. Ooh! I'll just rest my eyes.
Did you guys do this?
Huh?
Oh, this is great!
Give me something!
We're done. I ripped my pants. We're done.
Oh my. This whole pie is all Danny Boy's. Holy pepperoni!
What was that?
Hang on. come on. I knew it! Give me a slice!
Give me one!
It's so screaming good!
Uncle Stan's here!
Stan!
Favorite rich uncle's here. Uncle Stan, he's back.
Stanley.
Another record year in the stock market. Hope you guys like these little stocking stuffers.
Thanks, Uncle Stan. Woo-hoo. You're the coolest, Uncle Stan.
Hi, Stanley.
This little guy's for you, Kathy.
Oh, Stanley, you shouldn't have.
Hey, Stan. Hey, little bro. You still doing those TikTok dances?
Yeah, but I do more than just dance.
Oh, looks like you've been skipping the gym. Hey, what's that?
Dad, are you sure you're going to be able to whip this rig in New York City?
Oh, man, shit. Calm down, guys, shut up!
Excuse me, can I get a key to the bathroom? Here you go.
Can you guys just make yourself useful?
Yeah.
Good. Then go to the store and get me a head of lettuce.
We can be useful. We can be helpful. One head of lettuce.
Thank you.
This is cabbage!
Road trip. It's gonna be a blast.
Yeah.
We're gonna have the best time on this trip.
I know, it's exciting.
Stop looking at me! This is not a movie, Dad! Look at the road! Look!
You guys, where are we gonna go eat?
Gungo?
Where we gonna go eat?
So I'm taking my usual shortcut back from Burger King. Burger King, got that? But I usually do this shortcut in the daytime, so I'm not...
Okay. My family has to be looking for me by now. It's been like an hour.
There's someone out here. I know it. There's someone behind me. There's someone in this woods. Okay, guys. I'm literally crying right now. I don't know.
There he is.
I thought I knew a shortcut.
Why are you crying?
This is ghost pepper nuggets from Burger King.
What?
Let me try. Whoa, hey, what's going on here?
Oh, look how cute she is.
She has your eyes.
She definitely does.
Dad, look
how cute.
Oh, my God.
Dad, it's a FaceTime call.
Is that a baby? Gucci, oh, my God. Have you guys seen Squid Game? Squid Game. When I say squid, you say game. Squid. Game.
Red light.
Have you seen Squid Game? Have you seen the game? Squid Game. It's a Squid Game.
No.
Attention shoppers. I've seen Squid Game.
Squid. Game.
Love it. Stop it. No more. No more Squid Game.
I'm late. I'm so late.
What's the rush?
I have an anniversary dinner and... 5 minutes, it's 30 minutes away. Why do I always do this?
Here, give me the keys. Let me show you something.
Hurry up, let's go.
Hey, would you relax? Have you never used pirate mode? Pirate mode? Is that an eye patch?
We got plenty of time.
Hello, puppets.
What's with the iPad?
Oops. Sorry, pirate mode.
The History Channel.
What? You've never been curious about history like Lewis and Clark or anything like that?
Yeah, I wonder if they ever got annoyed with each other.
Hey, Clark, what's up for today? What's on the schedule?
Well, I don't know, Lewis? Probably exploring, if I had to guess?
Do we know where we're going?
No, Lewis, we don't. We're explorers. We are exploring.
Okay.
Or how about like a caveman deciding on like which food is good to eat? I'm telling you, the History Channel is the home for curious minds.
You know what? Turn it up.
All right. Guys, look at this. I found this snowmobile suit at a yard sale.
Dad, I'm pretty sure that's a dog bite suit.
Dog bite suit? This thing, the snow.
Dad,
for the snow. Oh, no, snowmobile suit. It's a dog bite suit.
Society, if boomers could say... Society, if boomers could say...
What you doing to him?
I'm just trying to get Dad to read this. Good morning.
Sir, what?
What's all the scuttlebutt about out here?
Sir, this is routine work.
Routine? Check out this routine. Gobble me, swallow me, drop to the side.
You did this exact same routine yesterday.
Gobble,
knock it off.
Drip down the side of me.
Stay out of the construction site. Hey.
I made you some soup.
Smells good.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, careful, guys, it's hot.
We're spending so much time at the beach, I'm starting to feel like a seagull.
Miles, now! Oh, man, this is nice. Yeah, you'll see me around later. You're a lot quieter in person, aren't you, big guy?
Incredible. Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And we have a world record time on the 800-meter swim from the oldest Olympian of all time, Dan McFarland. Dan, tell us how you feel after that swim. What do you think your family's saying right now?
They're proud of me. Let's all for
you. Tell us a little more. Tell us more. Dan. And there you have it. Team USA.
So what kind of music you listen to?
I'm good with whatever, man.
No requests?
No, it's your car. Whatever you want to play.
All right. I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend.
Oh,
Grow back, my beautiful boy! Grow back! Why?
You got a cicada on you.
What?
Cicada!
What?
Cicada!
Cicada!
Can you believe our freshman year is already over?
I know. Let's take a picture for my social media. And post it with no caption or editing.
Guys, are you coming to my sweet 16 this weekend?
You're 16? Uh-huh. I'm only 14.
We'll be there. Is that Principal Johnson's 4-year-old son?
Have you big kids seen my mommy? I'm lost.
Footballs in the kitchen, throwing footballs in the kitchen. Footballs in the kitchen, throwing footballs in the kitchen. Footballs in the kitchen, throwing footballs in the kitchen. Footballs in the kitchen, throwing footballs in the kitchen. Footballs in the kitchen, throwing footballs in the kitchen.
We've been sent outside after that one.
Footballs in the kitchen.
Check this out. Wouldn't this be funny about a square?
Okay. Get lost!
It's been 345 days since I was told to get lost.
Let's go. Come on. All right.
I'm gonna rock this bed. 1, 2, 3. Sheesh!
Cobblestone here. Cobblestone.
Here comes Dad. He looks mighty hungry.
He does look mighty hungry. He spots the goldfish.
Those smiling crackers look delicious.
Oh my, he's diving in.
He's going for the handful.
Unsuccessful.
No crackers.
Struggled a bit.
He's going for the pour!
Look at that handful! I've never seen a better handful in my entire career!
That is the best looking handful I've ever seen! Look at that mound in his head!
Look at that smile on his face!
Look at the smile on their faces!
Look at the smile on my face!
Look at the smile on our faces!
This is great!
Yeah, for delivery.
Alright, what can I get for you?
Hang on.
Are you there?
One large pepperoni pizza.
Don't forget my cider ranch.
Write it down next time.
Hello.
Thank you. That sounds great.
Hey, new guy. Big stack of numbers here. They need crunching. Hey, that was me trying to call you. You're fired.
So that's how I lost my job as an accountant.
Wait. You're telling me that everything you touch turns to Skittles?
Yep.
Hey, listen, thanks for coming in, but I don't think this is going to work
out. Wait. I am a perfect fit for the city dump. I can turn trash into Skittles.
I didn't think about that. You got the job.
No, not again. No.
Action.
Come on, not everything has to be a video. Just sit down, we're trying to eat.
Cut.
Dad, what are you doing? What's up with the face, okay? I need more out of you, all right?
Got it. I got it.
We're gonna take it from the top, all right?
Got it.
And...
Hey!
Dick-Tock, good to see you. Have a seat, please.
Hey, we have some questions for you.
Now listen, our videos haven't made the For You page in quite some time.
Whoa.
Sit down.
We got you a cup of coffee.
Answer the question.
Hey! Come on, guys, grow up. This is not funny.
What's going on?
They put a rubber band around the faucet and I am soaked. You deal with them.
Come on, guys.
Why do dads have to do some of the strangest yet most predictable things?
Yeah, like why do they have to grunt when they sit down?
Or why do they never want to admit when they fall asleep?
Every time.
Sleep? No, I wouldn't sleep. This is the best part right here.
But do you know what the worst of all is?
Oh, I think I do.
Why do dads have to sneeze so loud?
Why? And dad's just starting to get a cold, so he's sneezing every 15 seconds.
We gotta get this under control.
Zicam's clinically proven zinc formula shortens colds.
Which we're gonna need if we wanna save our hearing. Here, Dad.
So you're telling me if I take this, I'll feel better faster?
I'm going the road trip.
I think you should put it in the GPS.
GPS? I'm smarter than that thing.
Mama got her head in.
It's like I dropped this thing in a black hole.
No! Ah! My eyes! I can't see anything!
How'd you manage to stuff a vacation in your work schedule?
Already taken care of.
Little Caesar's pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust pizza.
I have my reasons.
Working late tonight, Dad?
How about this weather? Catch the game last night? It's almost Friday. How about the coffee in the break room?
Sheesh. Office small talk.
Dan, you got those numbers for me yet? Dan, I think you're frozen. Let's just push this to next week.
I love this pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust pizza. I know. Let's stuff our day with more fun stuff.